After the Pulwama attack, there was a surgical strike on 26 February. Does the impact of India's strong action and willpower reflect in India-Pakistan's relationship at LOC? Would it be right to say that Pakistan must think of its actions now before taking any?
Well, let's see this in continuum from what happened on the 28th of September 2016 when the surgical strikes, not very deep, they were shallow surgical strikes which went in against the terrorist launch pads, both in the Jammu region and the Kashmir region. And the next time, this first thing happened after the Uri incident on the 18th of September 2016. And the next time, it happened after the Pulwama incident within 13 days. So obviously the message is very clear to Pakistan that you cannot continue to act as you wish, and that our ability to absorb is also limited. We will always respond after suitable absorption, and the range of options that we have is unlimited. The last time it happened with shallow surgical strikes, the second time it happened with deep air strikes. Who knows what kind of response the next time the Indian security forces will give or what the government of India decides to do. I think that messaging is very, very clear. And it's gone across to Pakistan, the strategic community of Pakistan, the deep state of Pakistan. The fact that the international community is not supporting it, the fact that these kind of actions can escalate into a situation which is beyond Pakistan's control. I think that Pakistan has to understand it and is understanding it. But having said that, Pakistan will continue to make a lot of mistakes. They will try and re-strategize, keep their options open to try and see how they can reinvent this strategy in Kashmir, how they can try and retrieve the situation, which is clearly stripped out from under their feet. And in the process of doing this, they will make many mistakes. And those are the mistakes which will invariably cross the level of tolerance of the government of India. And that is where what will always invite a response.